What's up, Jefferson family? Coach Dalton back again with you another day of PE at home. Now, it is October 27th, which means only in a few days is Halloween! Now, since Halloween is coming up, I've got a feeling some of you guys and girls probably have some pumpkins outside in your house. Maybe mom uses them as decorations or something like that. So since it's Halloween coming up, we're gonna see if we can do some workouts using our pumpkins as our weights. But you gotta make sure you ask mom before you use the pumpkins, because I had to ask Mrs. Dalton if I could use these pumpkins back here. And if I lose a pumpkin or drop a pumpkin, you'll never see Mr. Dalton again. So make sure you ask your mom, your dad, whoever it is that loves their pumpkins, that they make sure it's okay to use them. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna do 5 different workouts, and we're gonna do 10 reps each with each one of these exercises, and we're gonna see if we can do it for 2 rounds to see if we can get our arms a little bit stronger, see if we can get our shoulders stronger, see if we can get our legs stronger, even our abs, okay? So we're gonna do some different workouts. But whenever you're choosing your pumpkin, make sure you're not picking the biggest pumpkin out in your little tiny pumpkin patch if you have one. Because the worst thing in the world is for you to be doing a workout and you drop the pumpkin.
Splatters everywhere.
And you make a huge mess. And then I don't want to get blamed because you're making a mess at your house with your pumpkins. So make sure it's okay with mom, and make sure you're not picking a pumpkin that's bigger than you, okay? So make sure you can pick it up, it feels comfortable, and then let's see if we can do some of these workouts here, okay? So we're gonna do some lunges. We are gonna do some pumpkin presses where we lift it up overhead. We're gonna do some pumpkin twists where we're gonna work on our abs. We're gonna do some squats, and then we're gonna do some front raises. So let's see if we can do 10 reps for each one of these workouts. So find you a pumpkin, find some space, and let's get started with some lunges.
All right, here we go, friends. So let's do 10 lunges. So remember, with the lunges, we're gonna reach out in front of us, get our knee close to the ground. Oh, so you can see me. Get my knee close to the ground, and then we're gonna step right back up and go to the other leg. All right, here we go. Let's
so
do
is this
10.
10 total or 10 each leg?
Yeah, we'll just do 10 total, so 5 each leg. All right, here we go. Ready, set, here we go. 1, stepping back, other leg, 2. All right, let's switch back. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
strange,
and 10. Nice, now spike your pumpkin. No, I'm just kidding. All right, nice. Woo! Ooh, that was only 5 on each leg. We was feeling it. Now, if you want to get a really good workout, you can try to get 10 on each leg, or even 15 on each leg, and that'll really work out those quadriceps to make your legs nice and strong. All right, let's take a 30-second break, and then we're gonna get right into the next exercise. We're gonna do these ones called pumpkin presses. Now, you can do these standing up, or you can do them on your knees if you want, because all we're doing is focusing on our upper body. You're gonna hold the pumpkin right out in front of your chest. All we're gonna do is we're gonna push it up to the sky, and we're gonna bring it straight back down. But don't just sling it. Make sure we're controlling the weight all the way up, all the way down. All right. Woo. Dang, two more down. Let's see if we can make it a 10. All right, here we go. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6,
I ain't afraid of no
7, 8, 2 more, 9, and 10, yes, woo, oh yes. All right, friends, next one, we're gonna try to work our abs out a little bit, so find you some space on the floor. We're gonna do something called Russian twist, but since we got a pumpkin, we're gonna do some pumpkin twists. Now with these, you guys are gonna balance on your booty, your feet are off the ground. You're gonna hold your pumpkin side to side, and we're just gonna tuck it on the ground. But remember, make sure you're controlling the weight. Don't let your pumpkin smash on the ground, because then you'll bust them. All right, so let's see if we can get 10. Let's go 10 on each side, so these are our abs. We can go to 20 on this one. All right, here we go, so feet up. Here we go. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Woo! Oh yeah, boys and girls, we're feeling good. All right, we worked our abs out. Now let's get into working our hamstrings and our quads a little bit. We're gonna do some squats. So, for these, hold your little pumpkin. You can hold them out in front of you if you wanna make it a little bit harder. Or if you wanna hold them tight to your body, you can. Let's hold our legs shoulder width apart. Let's do 10 squats. Here we go, friends. Ready, set, go. Down, up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Woo! All right. Oh, man. Oh, I'm tired. All right, we got one left for this first round, friends. This next one, these are called front raises. So with these, you're going to hold your pumpkin right by your waist, out in front of you. So then all we're going to do is we're going to raise it up in front of our bodies, trying to keep our arms as straight as possible. I don't want to bend my arms and curl it up. I want to keep my arms super straight. See if I can focus all that weight on my forearms and over here on my shoulders, trying to see if we can control it all the way up and all the way down. All right, friends. Let's see if we can get 10 of them. Here we go. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1 more, and 10. Nice. Woo!
Take it out.
Round number one, finish. All right, friends. Get you a little bit of water, catch your breath, and we're gonna see if we can make it through one more round. Here we go. All right, friends, 10 more seconds and we're gonna get back into it. Here we go.
Here we go, set, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
counting fast. All right, good job.
All right, two more.
Guys had fun with your pumpkins today. Oh, there you go. All right, so I hope you guys had fun. I hope you guys got a good little workout in. And if it was too easy with your little pumpkin, maybe you ask mom if you can try using a bigger pumpkin. Or if the big pumpkin was too hard, try to see if you can find a small pumpkin. And remember, it doesn't have to be pumpkins. You might be able to use maybe a small weight that mom or dad has. You might be able to use some pillows, something that just makes the exercise a little bit tougher. So, great job with your workouts today, friends. I hope you guys had fun. Don't forget to be safe. And don't forget, we love you. Bye, everybody.
Happy Halloween.